keeping them all there, and we hope it's all enjoyable. Okay, first, hold on to the kids'
Later, you leave last in the class. Your motor kind of
Slow down a little bit. You think you can do a little bit better?
And here it comes. Coming more from Broadway.
Class of 1900 pound mini ride. Huh? All right, you got a green flag. Here we go, four man. One time, one shot. Mr. Timmy White from Project.
California, Maryland. fled. He was the second puller. To the 96 hunter Ford. We get to see him take another stab at it here with the adjusted sled at Mark Smith from Shippensburg, Pennsylvania. Big Eye H, green flag.
Here we go.
All right, you got a green flag here, folks. Bucky Eagle from Bunker Hill. We got a green flag at the start. And there we go, Mr. Lee Hefner from Woodstock.
Thank you.
tractor. Right here is the Sandow tractor there. Mr. Bobby Jackson. Hope you have a chance to come back and support them. All right, here we get the Ray North from California, Maryland. Driving a 77 Honda Ford. Come here, I'm here.
Driver
pulling, mostly the same engine.
No, you're good. I just want to let you know.
And we have green flag kick in. Here we go, Jason Barnes from Morristown.
Four.
join you. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Would I say something, Ray?
Sure.
Yes, California mayor. That's correct.
All right, go, folks. All right, we got a green flag here. This is Tara Moore from Boonville, Maryland. Up and down not just 81, but all throughout Pennsylvania and Virginia, Maryland. All right, first bullet, here we go. Jason Forrester from Chambersburg. that little step post thing, he calls it the stress test. I remember this back in the late 70s, the old farm tractor. Now he calls it the stress test. Mr. John Kestenbauer from Woodstock. Sometimes they both can't come to the polls. So one up will take both of them. Tommy was elected to bring them both down here this evening. He did have a little bad luck last fall up at Harrisonburg. We saw him pull and had a little bit of motor problem. I believe he was with his tractor. Looks like they got it back going good. We'll see what he's got going on. Driving his Ford New Holland tractor, he calls this one Black and Blue. Mr. Adam Howe from Shenandoah.
Four, 3254.